a life without God. What is a life without God? A life without God is misery. A life without God is torment and torture. A life without God is a wall, is a city without walls. If you are watching this video, my friend, I'm telling you, a life without God is a person, my friend, in torture, in torment, because you have no divine protection over your life. So if you're watching this video, my friend, I'm telling you how to get a life with Jesus. Hey, glory to God. A life with Jesus gets sweeter than the day before. My friend, glory to God, you'll be protected. Hallelujah. You be in the presence of the Lord. The Bible says, there's a fullness of joy at thy right hand. There are pleasure forevermore. A life with Jesus, my friend, glory to God, you'll be married, hey, glory to God, to the bridegroom. And one day, he glory to God, he's going to come back for you. He glory to God, he's going to say, well done, my good and faithful servant. Been faithful a few things. Enter into the joy of the Lord. So if you're watching this video, my friend, I'm telling you, a life with Jesus and a life without Jesus is a life, my friend, in the balance. You'll be a person with no protection at all. The devil will be beating you. The devil own you. The devil, you become the devil property. But when you have a life with Jesus, my friend, you might have pain. Hey, glory to God. But God is still with you. Living a life without Jesus, they're miserable. Hey, glory to God. Yes, you are miserable because you have no joy. You think joy is money. You think joy is your career. You think joy is a man. You think joy is a woman. The joy of the Lord is your strength. So a life without Jesus, it's pure hell on earth, and then you die and go to hell again? My friend, this is pre-hell. Hey, glory to God. This is pre-heaven. So a life with Jesus, hallelujah, hallelujah. David said, oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Hallelujah, hallelujah. David said, I will bless the Lord at all time. David said, enter his presence with joy. So a life with Jesus is peace. Hey, glory to God. Sincerity. Hallelujah. Tranquility. But a life without Jesus is war. Hallelujah. I know David say, hallelujah. A man, Job say, a man that born of woman in a few days and full of trouble. You know why? Glory to God. Live this life, my friend, with Jesus. You gotta have Jesus to sustain your mind. The Bible says, let this mind be in you, which was in Christ Jesus. And they that keep their mind still on me, I keep them in perfect peace. So if you have a life with Jesus, glory to God, you have peace. What I say, if you have a life with Jesus, glory to God, you have tranquility. Hallelujah. You have a life of harmony. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'm telling what I know, my friend. With Jesus, oh, glory to God. All everything around, he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. A life with Jesus, oh, glory to God, is joy. You can't even describe the joy. There ain't no word in the dictionary can describe what kind of joy you have when you're with Jesus. Because the joy, glory to God, that you have, the world didn't give it to you, and the world cannot take it away. Take my job, I still got joy. Take my car, I still got joy. Put me out, I still got joy. Why? Because my joy don't predicate on things happening. Happiness is not things happening. Hey, glory to God. With Jesus, my friend, your joy come from the Holy Ghost. The Bible says, love, joy, peace, long-suffering, gentleness, goodness, faith. Against such there is no law. Hallelujah. So with a life with Jesus, oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. I'm trying to tell people, my friend. That's why I do video. You know why I do video? When you have Jesus in your life, you don't mind sharing the good news, sharing the goodness, sharing God with your neighbor, sharing God with your enemy. Yea, though I walk through the valley, Lord, he set a table for me in the presence of my enemy, that anoints my head with oil, my cup runneth over. A life with Jesus. I'm telling you, a life with Jesus and a life without Jesus is two of them people, my friend. You talk about a person that's sad and looking pitiful, and a person that's happy. Hey, fantastic, fabulous, glory to God, magnificent, marvelous, oh, glory to God, hallelujah.
People used to ask me, why are you so fantastic? Because my friend, hey, glory to God, I'm living the best day of my life. I might not have the necessary things, my friend, but one thing I have, oh, glory to God, I got Jesus. And a lot of people don't have Jesus. Hey, they got religion. Glory to God. They got religion and no relationship. Glory to God. They got war and no worship. They got fighting but no faith. They got panic and no patientness. Hey, glory to God. No present, no purpose, no plan, no place. Hey, glory to God. But we have Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory. It gets sweeter than the day before. I'm telling you what I know. Amen. Once I left the building, hey, glory to God, and invite myself to the builder, which is God. Hallelujah, Lord. It's not the building, it's the builder. The builder is Jesus Christ. The Bible said all things were made by him. Without him, nothing was made. So a life with Jesus and a life without Jesus, you can tell the difference. Two men standing. You can tell one is sad and one is happy. Oh, glory. One have a Mercedes and one take the bus. One live in an apartment, one live in a house. Hey, glory to God. And the one that live in an apartment is more happier than the man live in a house. Ah, glory to God. Because circumstances don't bring joy. What brings joy is Jesus. I tell people, hey, glory to God, Jesus. How you spell Jesus? Jesus is joy. E is eternal. S is savior. You understand, united, and S is a savior of the world. Christ, he's a comfort. He's a comforter. Hey, glory to God, he's a soon coming king. Hallelujah. The H, he's a high priest. The R, he's a righteous. The I, the great I am. The S, he's a sovereignty of God. And the T, he's time. He's truth, and he's a terrible one. That's Jesus Christ. Ah, glory to God. Ooh, hallelujah. I'm talking about a life with and without God. And you know the difference, my friend. Y'all stop fooling yourself. That's why some of y'all in religion and y'all sad and looking pitiful. Yo, you are, my friend, the graveyard can't praise God. Those in the grave cannot praise God. And I'm telling people, my friend, the Bible said enter into his court with thanksgiving and his court with praise. Hallelujah, hallelujah. When Jesus Christ was in Jerusalem, and they told Jesus, tell your disciples to hold their peace. Jesus Christ said, if these hold their peace, the rock gonna cry. I don't want no rock to cry from to praise my God. I don't want no leaves, glory to God, no water, hallelujah. Come on now, hallelujah. Jesus Christ said, if they hold their peace, the rock gonna cry out. When the king, glory to God here, a ration, hey, glory to God. And the Bible say he thinks the voice of a man, hey, go and praise man. And the Bible say the worm came and eat him up. Oh, glory to God. The worm came and eat him up on his throne, my friend. Why? Because people don't praise God. People, my friend, you are Christian. I know we have pain. I have pain in my body every day. There's a pain in my body every day. I live a life of pain. But I found my purpose. Hallelujah. I'm not going to let my pain hinder my purpose. I'm not going to let pain hinder my place. I'm not going to make the pain, glory to God, into my plan for Jesus. Paul say, his grace is sufficient unto thee. Hallelujah, glory to God. Let the weak say I'm strong. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. A life with Jesus, my friend. You might have pain right now, but I thank God for pain. I thank God, my friend. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. The more pain I have, the more I know to praise God. Hallelujah. The more pain I have, I know to praise. Hallelujah. Say hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, glory to God. I know what David say now. Oh, I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praise, glory to God, his praise. I'm not gonna complain, his praise. I'm not gonna fret, his praise. I'm not gonna panic, but I'm gonna praise the Lord at all times. A life without Jesus and a life with Jesus. Hey, glory to God. I'm telling you, a man have a life with Jesus. Hey, glory to God. I know sometimes it's rough, sometimes it's a disappointment, but I learned, my friend, the good outweigh the bad. Oh, glory to God. That's why you gotta live a well-balanced life, my friend. In this world, you will have trouble. Oh, glory to God. But Jesus Christ told him in St. John 16:33, in me you might have peace. In the world tribulation, be of good cheer. I have overcome the world. Oh, glory to God. See, the Bible says we're comforted about with so great a cloud of witness. Let's lay aside every weight and a sin that easily beset us, looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of faith, for the joy was set before him, endure the cross. Let's say the joy, hallelujah, that was set before him, endure the cross, despise the shame, and it sit at the right hand of God. So I'm telling you, you need joy to finish the course. You don't need money. You don't need a lot of money. Glory to God. Money fade away. But joy, oh, glory to God. Woo, hallelujah. I'm talking about joy. Joy that bubble on the inside. Joy you can't understand. You just wonder why. Because everybody crying, but you are rejoicing. Why, my friend? Because we are different. We are pilgrim passing through. This is not our home. Our home, oh, glory to God, beyond the clouds. Our home beyond the stars. Our home, oh, glory to God. Flesh and blood should not inherit the kingdom of God. This mortal should put on immortality. Oh, death, where your sting? Oh, grave, where your victory? Glory to God. I'm telling somebody, my friend, a life with Jesus is sweeter than the day before. You better have a life with Jesus instead of having a life, glory to God, of this world. The Bible says the world passes away and the lust thereof. Oh, glory to God. What? The world passes away. The world loves its own. The world don't love me. Hey, glory to God. And I don't love the world. Oh, glory to God. But I love, the Bible says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believe on him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. A life. Excuse me, do you have a life with Jesus? Excuse me. Yes, you. Yes, you. I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you right now. Do you have a life with Jesus? If you say glory, hallelujah, glory to God. Before you leave, say, yes, I have a life with Jesus. But if you have a life with Jesus, my friend, he's coming back. He's coming back for a church or a spotter. He's coming back like a thief in the night. He's coming back like the virgin. Oh, glory to God. The foolish virgin. Hey, the oil ran out. Oh, glory to God. Woo, hallelujah. And guess what? When the bridegroom came, they went through the door. And the foolish virgin, oh, God, they said, give me some of your oil. The wise said, we have not for you, but go and buy. But when they went and buy, when the door was shut, my friend, hey, glory to God, it was too late. I'm telling you, my friend, a life with Jesus, you're going to get resurrected. A life without Jesus, you're going to get left behind. I don't want to get left behind, my friend. Hey, glory to God. I'm telling somebody right now. I'm preaching right now. Oh, I'm proclaiming. I'm telling you, have a life with Jesus. Have a life with Jesus. Don't have a life with man. Don't have a life with God. Don't have a life with gods, but have a life with Jesus Christ. A lot of people have a life with gods. And God can't save you. Your car can't save you. Your house can't save you. Your spouse can't save you. Your job can't save you. But what can save you, preacher? God, Jesus Christ. He said, I am the way, the truth, and life. No man come to the Father but by me. The way that seem right to a man. But the end thereof is a way of death. A life. Hallelujah. Without Jesus, oh, glory to God. A life without Jesus is misery, is madness. Hey, glory to God, is torment and torture. But I come to tell you, my friend, you can have a life with Jesus. When you have a life with Jesus, you are happy. Oh, glory to God. You are, hallelujah, you are fantastic. You are fabulous. You are magnificent. You're superb. Why? Because you know Jesus. Things don't make you happy. That Tesla you have, don't make you happy. That match you live in, don't make you happy. The Bible said, let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in my Father's house, get a man a mansion. If it were less so, I tell you, I go prepare a place for you. Where I am, you may be also. I'm not worried about a mansion down here. I'm not worried about a house down here. I'm worried about a house that don't build with man's hand. Oh, glory to God. Woo, hallelujah. A life. Do you have a life with Jesus? You got to be born again, my friend. Hey, glory to God. You got to be born of the water and born of the Spirit of God. If you're not born again, my friend, you don't have a life with Jesus. Because the Bible says, if you don't have the Spirit of God, you are none of his. Hey, glory to God. Oh, hallelujah. Do you have a life with Jesus? Do you? Hallelujah. Come and see, yes, I have a life with Jesus. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah.